you'll like this a lot more. See how nice that is, see? Here I am in customs, inexplicably detained, and from getting angry, I will have to be refrained. Yes, I've read the regulations. What could the problem be? Why are you detaining me? Okay, perhaps I did pick up a couple things abroad, but this kind of harassment really ought to be outlawed. You're making such a big deal over minuscule details. So much fuss about a box of snails. Yes, I have been in Nairobi raising sheep and cattle. Yes, I read the regulations, all that pointless prattle, but so much fuss and bother about a bag of soil. Frankly, you are making my blood boil. I've got two alligators from the hot Brazilian swamps. A testy little chimpanzee that screeches, bites, and stomps. An otter from the Maldives, a goat from Kathmandu. A cockroach from a hut in Timbuktu. A little baby llama from the mountains of Tibet. Six or seven ostrich eggs that have not hatched quite yet. Mosquitoes from Botswana. A parrot from Peru. And you won't let me through. You confiscate my passport. Now that is such a drag. Just because you found a couple earthworms in my bag. I've read the regulations. What could the problem be? Why, oh why, are you detaining me? Tell us about it, Tomoko. Getting all upset, I do not understand. This is just a Paraguayan pigeon perching on my hand. These are just some monkey droppings I found in Zaire. Oh, and now you won't come near. You want to check my briefcase? Go ahead now, please. What are those? Nothing. Persian bugs and fleas. A little Irish whiskey. Some camembert from France. Turtles, killer bees, fire ants. I bring back some souvenirs and you all get so frantic, like maybe I should toss them all right into the Atlantic. I've read the regulations. What could the problem be? Why, oh, why are you detaining me? Why, oh, why are you detaining me? Why, oh, why are you detaining me?
Now that's really not, this is a, is that the right ending for tango?
Yeah.
Oh.
I've been to Argentina.
I know, you were in Argentina. That's why I asked you to play the solo, because she goes to Argentina and plays tangos.